Man, welcome to my channel. This is Doug Marco. Ain't no intro, outro, finger starting this bitch for sure. If you ain't know, if you know now, subscribe. Today's, damn, I forgot the motherfucker who put me on to this. I'ma go back and shout him out and pin him in the comments. But there's like, do Camila Cabello romance? Damn, I just seen that shit too. Fuck it. But you know who you is. Bless you. Finna see how this shit hitting. First song we got Shameless. Let's run.
I'ma speak. No, don't try. It's been a secret for the longest time.
Okay, hold up. I forgot how she's saying. I ain't gonna lie. You know how you ain't listen to a motherfucking minute. You like, damn, okay. You know what I'm saying? All right, let me get in my headspace.
I'ma speak. No, don't try. It's been a secret for the longest time.
Okay.
Don't run. No, don't hide. Been running from it for the longest time. So many mornings I woke up confused in my dreams. I do anything I want to you. My emotions are naked. They're taking me.
Hold up, nigga, she a rock star song? What she, bro, this shit hard. Hold up, let me go back.
Right now I'm shameless, screaming my lungs out for you. Not afraid to face it. I need you more than once, need you more than once. Show me your shame.
That's a different type of motherfucker pain. You don't give a fuck about being embarrassed. Your ass in love for real. Damn. I would've took my ass inside. Oh, you ain't fuck with me up. Bitch, see that? Fuck it in. I'm done trying. And her ass like, nah, fuck that. We gonna keep going in this bitch. You wanna make a scene? You wanna make a scene? Alright, we gonna cause a scene in this hoe. Look, shit, let me, I don't even want that crazy shit. I need you more than I want. Fuck your run. Oh my god. Hold on, we're going back. My kisses are history, they go back a long time. Okay, she's starting out great in this bitch. You can't see it in my face, but I'm excited. You feel me?
Yeah.
I'm finna run that. Hold up, back. Back up. Back up, nigga. Damn. Hey, first song, nigga, that shit fantastic. You know what I'm saying? Next song, we got Living Proof.
A spice up any occasion with new modelo chelada sandia picante. A mouth watering mix of authentic Mexican beer, refreshing watermelon flavor, and a hint of chile. Modelo chelada, fight for bold flavors, fight for authenticity.
The real me gonna take that straight goddamn shot, man. Nigga, we don't got mix shit, you know what I'm saying? Take it to the head. Alright. Now we got Living Proof. Let's see what she on. Freaky ass, when you just pay me like Van Gogh. All right.
When you touch me, pay me like a Van Gogh. I wanna study every inch of you. Say you trust me.
I'm up for the other half of the shit. What the fuck? Hold up, we go back.
Do you feel me? Can you feel me? Cause I can't breathe.
Hell nah, I know you have more evil than me. Keep them bitches locked up. Holy Ghost, hold up.
Just
nervous, you know what I'm saying? Fine, eh? It's all right. Come here, baby. That was actually, I like that song better than the other song. Now we got Chef Sid. What you should have said, Charlie? Get that shit off your chest. We don't want no built up resentment. You know what I'm saying? Say, but what is it? Speak now, forever hold your peace.
Introducing new Blue Raspberry, a lemonade for every move.
My favorite song. Off gate. And just what she said, you want me now. And she ain't wanna fuck me. Fuck you. I'm good. Fuck you.
So sorry, cause there's no room in my bed and I'm all good. Someone else is getting
over
me.
Oh yeah, it's hard. Shit, y'all. So I'm zoning out, but her runs just go goddamn leave me back in for real. Let me know, damn. We ain't doubling back. So, now we got my, oh my, featuring the baby.
Okay, guys, target
balls
ahead.
Okay.
He's confirmed.
This is old, this is 19. So he had a run a little. I know he gonna run this bitch. Mm-hmm. comes alive at midnight. Damn, nigga, word for something. How the fuck? Okay. Let's see. She know I fuck with, you know what I'm saying? Mama like, man, he just wants you for sex and shit. She like, shit, okay. she nah, down too. Mind your business. Crazy. Yeah, this a radio hit. Damn, 82 million views is crazy. Yeah, this is definitely a radio hit. This is shit you got now. I'm hearing them all for real. She learned from her dad. I don't be tripping on this shot. I let her do whatever she please. I don't be kissing on this shot. She don't be kissing on me. She came with you to live with me. I went up a point that started leaving. Don't like the car. She ain't gonna end up buying her new things. Go. Don't know what she wants. She made me take it off. She sees me. Go. She say I make her wet whenever my face pop up on TV. Oh, this nigga running this shit. What the fuck? I'm fresh about the trap and I'm going deeper. She know I'm gonna call the way. She drop a pin and I come meet her. Stand next to me. You're gonna catch the fever. That nigga, hey, damn, that nigga part was short as shit. Nigga had like 20 seconds or something. What the fuck? I mean, shit, nigga came in, dude, he had to do a dip. Alright. At this point, like, we don't even, you know what I'm saying? Oh, shit, this song called Senorita, but shit, nothing even heard that shit. What are you talking about? Come on. This nigga wasn't put a low no feature or some shit. But that nigga doing his part though. To keep. That wasn't cool. I ain't gonna flag. We're gonna keep playing. I'll keep pushing, but this one, all right. You know what I'm saying? It's true love. Friends with benefit, okay? Okay. Situation shit. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Fuck talking about. There's just some things that never change. You say we're just friends. That nigga trying to out-sing her. That nigga rhymes, okay. She don't make bad songs. I ain't gonna lie. I don't think I heard a bad song.
Infallible powder from L'Oreal Paris.
Now we got Lie.
Transfer proof.
Lie, pants on fire. I ain't gonna lie to me, but not the other guy. Bar. Oh shit, okay. She can have bad with it, bitch. She's fucking that shit, you know. She ain't got them. We never a thing, you know what I'm saying? Fuck it. If you're here, or if you're not alone, I don't care, it's been too long. It's kinda like it didn't happen. The way that your lips go, the way you miss the stone. I don't care, it's good as gone. Oh, she lying that nigga. Okay. Nice. I thought it was gonna be about him lying and shit. But she lied. She keeps saying she ain't coming back. Her head, you know what I'm saying? Doubling back mode in the motherfucking contortionist. Nah, that shit crazy. Thank you. this shit hard. This shit harder than the other shit. Damn. Like, every time she pull out some shit out her Delphi, like, I'm like, all right, this nice. She be like, oh, this nice. All right, fuck me. I got some. And then post me other shit out. But like, nigga, you ain't seen this before. I'm like, damn, you right. Let's get right. Nigga came out of nowhere with that trombone and shit. Like, nigga, I hope that what it was, but nigga came, nigga like, alright, nigga, you get a solo, then you been begging all week, nigga. Show me some.
Vita Coco spiked with Captain Morgan rum tastes like drinking a pina colada in the tropics.
Hey, I don't feel like rolling out.
Even if you're not in the tropics. Made with real coconut water and Captain Morgan Caribbean rum.
Oh shit, we got bad kind of butterflies. Nigga, ain't that just moths? No? Okay. Well, moths like to go to the flame. What do butterflies like to go to? The darkness.
And sit next to me. Don't look at me while I'm thinking. After what I'm gonna say, I understand if you hate me.
I do.
What do I do when I love you when I want somebody else? What do I lose if I don't choose and keep it?
This sound like some Melina shit. Oh my god, Martini. This shit. Oh shit, this shit tough. We friends, huh? Yeah. You meant that? Yeah, I meant. Like, okay. We'll see. Let's see. Hold up to that bargain.
Just say it, warning me it's a mistake. I just
What the fuck? First of all, you're not finna pop on me like that, nigga. I ain't even in the right headspace to be doing all that shit, you know what I'm saying?
Warning me it's a mistake. I just know I gotta make it.
Oh, let's go my playlist. Oh, yeah, we found the one, guys. This one. You know what I'm saying? I peeped the message. Like, instead of butterflies in your stomach, she got in her chest. Cause, like, she know what she doing ain't right. But she like, you know what? Fuck it. I'm one of the fuck in anyway. One more song and get up out of here. Let me see. I'm finna pick up my eyes closed. Oh.
Typical beginner's mistake.
Yes, yes, they all start on the outside.
So, will we help him?
What else? Here, try it with Red Bull.
Red Bull gives you wings.
Alright, shit, I picked This Love. Alright, let's see what this song. Sing my heart out, but I'm gonna sing it out by the second time.
Just to watch them fall again. Please, love, call me my name. Get out of my face. If you need
Yep, for sure. Matter of fact, I'm going to do one more. Just because she did so good on that one, I'm going to do one more. We're going to do easy. Matter of fact, yeah, we're going to do easy.
A spice of any occasion with new modelo chelada sandia picante. A mild water mix of authentic Mexican beer, refreshing watermelon flavor, and a hint of chile. Modelo chelada, fight for bold flavors, fight for authenticity.
Chilling, nigga, I know. What else? That's crazy.
It told me that I'm complicated, but I might be an understatement.
Anything else? What else?
You told me that I'm indecisive. Fickle, but I try to hide it. Anything else?
First, probably a couple years or some shit. But, y'all motherfuckers stand the test of time. Y'all need to deserve a trophy. No bullshit, no cheating, none of that. Y'all need to get an award. Like, who the fuck just be focused on motherfuckers' flaws? You might as well not fuck with them. Weird ass shit. You feel me? She got it. You know what I'm saying? She got it. Finish this whole album. I might as well. I ain't gonna lie, cause like she be pulling me in. Nah, I'm gonna Nah, man, I'm wait. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna wait. Let me see. Cause I still gotta do part two to her other shit. So I'm probably gonna do this one and the other part two together. You know what I'm saying? Cause it's like probably like six songs both. So we're gonna see that. Y'all gonna see that coming soon. Y'all fuck with this.
That's all, folks.